Now for a crime alert, we're following a deadly hit-and-run crash from earlier this evening. This happened on East Sahara. The pedestrian involved is now dead. Police say the suspect was driving a white Ford pickup truck and is still on the run. Traffic on Sahara between 6th and Van Patten is now back open. If you know anything you can help police, call Crime Stoppers at 702-385-5555.